strike.
Good strike.
Turns out it's another good fish. Even a good fight. Don't think he's that big. He's full of energy this morning. Think I'll keep him. Give somebody some fresh fish. Small Hammour at sunrise, caught him trolling. He went for a lure half his size. I'm going to put him back. He's not 45 centimeters for sure. So put him back. Yeah, safe, really released. Someone fishing on the beach. Hopefully they won't catch him and keep him. But anyway. Big sherry. A nice big sherry. How crazy is that? Didn't know they'd attack a lure that big. Interesting. Good start to the day. Size small hook keeper. Fish. I guess it's the queen fish quarter for today. Two is enough. Unless they're gonna really very big queen with a good fight in it. So let's see. Maybe it'll come off because it's a size one. Very small on the scale of things. But is that my little guy now? Heavy as well. inside his mouth, so ENT operation. Oh, perfect. There we go, back in the sea. Strong one. Brakes on hard as well. Get him up to the surface. Size queen and a size one hook, maybe a pommel. queen. That's it, no more queens today. Okay, we got our nice Hammour on the line, trolling at 5k an hour. Good size. Don't know if we'll get him in the boat. It's not a fish till we get him in the boat. So quite well hooked. Oh yes, baby. Well, so good morning out, mid-December. Weather was lovely. Very big Hammour. Caught on a very small hook size one. Surprising I was able to get him on board. This one was caught trolling. This one live bait, and all the queens were on live bait. This was a trolling there. Deep diver. A beautiful morning.